Go for the moon.
Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid. And all that glitters is gold. Only shooting stars.
Lions number three has called a six-minute timeout. So we are going to have a six-minute timeout. So that is a six-minute timeout being called by Lions number three.
Well, the years start coming and they don't stop coming. Fed to the rules that I'll hit the ground running. Didn't make sense not to live for fun. Your brain gets smart, but your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see. So what's wrong with taking the back streets? You'll never know if you don't go. You'll never shine if you don't glow. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid. And all that glitters is gold. Only shooting stars break the mold. And all that glitters is gold. Only shooting stars break the mold.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, may I please have your attention? While we are waiting for this timeout to expire, we're going to give it a three more awards. Our first award is Parabolic Power Play.
All right, let's get ready for the next semifinal match. Are you guys excited? All right, let's start off with Team 4678.
It's the Cyber Cavs.
Next up, we got Team 3683.
Team Dave.
And rounding off this alliance, we got 3161.
The Tronic Titans.
Going over to the Blue Alliance, let's start off with 1305.
It's Ice Cubed.
Next up, we got 4992.
It's the Spartans.
And rounding off this alliance, we got 6342.
BT Robotics.
Just gonna wait for a few robots to connect up. Looks like we are good to go. Drivers behind the line. 3, 2, 1, go.
And the robots are off, making their way over to the offensive zone. Jailer teleoperated shots off. 4678, flawlessly makes a shot. 1305, just short. Let's see what 3642 can do. And we're into the teleoperated mode. Robots are driving around with their the help of their human controllers. Team Dave going for that ball, heading over to their tower to strike it down. 1305, looking to make a shot, and they make it in. 4992, looking to break a barrier here. Let's see which one they'll choose. 4678, trying to grab out Boulder, while 1305 defends. 3161, playing some tough defense, trying to stop the other Alliance from scoring. 4678 makes a great shot with their catapult arm. 90 seconds remaining in this match. 3683, right over the Cheval de Free. Ooh, 6342 just shot a ball at 3161. 4678 picks up a ball. Heading over to the scoring zone. Looks like the Blue Tower only has one health point remaining. Let's see if 4678 can knock that out. And they make it. Blue Alliance has literally catching up to do as the score stands at 122-60. 3642 makes a great shot at the top goal. Cyber Cavs knock one off again for the Red Alliance, while 3683 continues that streak. 3161 just not giving up with defending 1305. They're having some trouble getting around that bot. Half a minute remaining in this semifinal match. 3161 is just getting all up in their grill. 13:05, barely misses that shot. It's crunch time, 20 seconds remaining, 46:78, grabbing that cannonball. Team Dave looking to climb the tower. Let's see if they can make it. It's looking good. All blue robots on the base of the tower. 46:78 makes that shot last minute as time expires for this match. Great performance by both alliances. Let's see what the official score says in just a moment. All right, let's see our official scores for this match. And the winner is the Red Alliance with a score of 193 to 105 blue.